I'm Danny Epperson inside the spectacular Commodore Dinner Theater in downtown Portsmouth. Thanks for joining me for WHRO Cinema 15 and our presentation of 1984's The Natural. In 1982, director Barry Levinson was the toast of Hollywood for his debut film. Diner was a movie about a group of friends in 1959 who ate cheeseburgers, smoked Lucky Strikes, and struggled with adulthood. Nobody expected his follow-up to be a big-budget baseball flick starring one of the most famous movie stars of all time. Even though it's considered America's pastime, baseball movies didn't do well at the box office in the early 80s. Especially baseball movies inspired by magic and mythology. But when Robert Redford pitches you a sports fable about a middle-aged rookie who wants to become the greatest baseball player there ever was, the idea is worth considering. Redford gave Levinson a script based on Bernard Malamud's 1952 novel, The Natural, which used baseball as an allegory to retell the heroic story of King Arthur and the Knights of the Round Table. Levinson's film version of The Natural is set in 1939. Redford stars as Roy Hobbs, a player with a natural gift who sets out on a quest to fulfill his big league destiny.
When I walk down the street, people look at me and say, "There goes Roy Hobbs, the best there ever was."
The future for Hobbs seems bright, but fate has other plans. The movie's all-star supporting cast includes Wilford Brimley, Robert Duvall, Kim Basinger, and Glenn Close. The Natural scored a home run with audiences and was nominated for 4 Academy Awards. Some critics thought it was overly sentimental and idealistic, but 35 years after its release, countless fans still worship it as a classic. Barry Levinson once said that the way he approached The Natural was to think of it as a story that keeps being retold until it reaches mythological status. Well, I'll let you be the judge. So let's hit the lights. Get your peanuts and Cracker Jacks ready. Let's enjoy The Natural. Now that has to be one of the greatest movie endings of all time. One of my favorite quotes about this film comes from the late Gene Siskel, who wrote that The Natural is a fairy tale from start to finish, full of wildly implausible scenes that went over our emotions because, frankly, that's the way we'd like life to be. But even some parts of a fairy tale have to be believable. Sports movies come with their own unique challenges, and one of the biggest is making sure that the actors look convincing as athletes. Director Barry Levinson didn't need to worry. Robert Redford really was a natural. He had played shortstop in high school and entered the University of Colorado on a baseball scholarship.
I came here to play ball.
30 years later, when he walked into the set, Redford seemed to pick right up where he left off. During rehearsals, he hit multiple 300-foot home runs, impressing even the film's technical advisor, Tony Ferreira, a coach and scout for the New York Yankees. While Buffalo, New York is not named other than in the credits, its building served as the backdrop for many of the film's most famous scenes. The cast and crew of The Natural arrived at just the right time. The city was in the midst of a depression. The film's production became an unexpected windfall for the city of Buffalo. Levinson spent $500,000 to transform the 1930s era War Memorial Stadium into the fictional Knights Park. And he hired 3,000 extras to fill the stands during the games. One of the remarkable things about The Natural is how well the film holds up, even after 35 years. And wherever you find a list of the greatest sports films of all time, you'll find it near the top of the lineup. It's one of my personal favorites, too. Well, that's all I have for this week. I'm Danny Epperson, and I'll see you next time for WHRO's Cinema 15 and another classic movie. Thank you. I'm Danny Epperson. Here's a classic movie quiz. 1984's The Natural stars Robert Redford.
I came here to play ball.
Redford plays a major league rookie in his mid-30s. How old was Redford during the filming?
When I walk down the street, people look at me and say, there goes Roy Hobbs, the best there ever was.
He was 47. You provide the popcorn, the couch, and the TV. We'll provide great movies like The Natural. Watch Cinema 15 Saturday night at 8 on WHRO TV 15.